morning, afternoon. It's yeah, we're at Bacassa again. We just put our lines there. Buta just got a really, really nice pull on his rod. Nice clean chocker bait on there. I think he missed it. Buta getrogo? Kijk maar gauw, ja. Let's see. Yeah, it's up. Okay, so we're gonna be fishing a strong pushing tide. It's I think 2:30 spring high. So the water's gonna change a lot in the next 2 hours. It's now about 11:30, 12:30. So yeah, we're looking forward to some good fishing. Believe we, yeah, we're gonna target some cobbies again, some more blue rays, and later on the bronzy, put out the bronzy bait. Really nice formation in front of us. Yeah, so let's see what happens. Not a lot of people on Makassar, so it's windy, but it's the right wind, like a strong southeaster. That's it. A birthday boy, huh? Okay, so yeah, see, we've three casts, yeah, three irons, and we dropped two fish for some reason. That's going to be, we're going to play around the bait, like a bit of small fish in the water. The one I dropped now was a really nice fish, just missed it. Ah, what? That happens. So let's see what happens now. Okay, so I don't know if you guys can see, in front of us is a very, very shallow sandbank. Just behind it is a bit of a drop, about probably a 50, 60 meter drop here, and then another bank in the back. So he's going to try and reach the back of that drop just before the back sandbank. Like a clean piece of chalk on, so let's see what happens, huh? Boom, perfect. Free start! Put up, put up, put up, stop, guys, stop, stop, stop! Wind, 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 wind! Bring, 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 yes, run. Yeah, it's a close. Okay, huh? Okay, so we're gonna put this little one back. Yeah, the chuck has been producing today, huh? Yes. That's a lekker buta. Buta's birthday today, so we want to put him on his PB cob. He doesn't have a big one yet. I think his PB is like 62, 64 centimeters. So yeah, so far he got two small cobbies. Yeah, so hoping to get the proper one for him now. Water's looking perfect for them. So yeah, chocker bait, clean chocker bait's doing the trick so far. For now, I'm going to, I've got the new Equinox, the ASFN Equinox 14.6. Rated 5 ounce. So yeah, let's see what happens. Should be good. A bit of white water here, and behind the white water is like a trough. Open water, and then about 50 meters behind that is a little bank. Clay bunky. The fish is on that.
but a dream. Ain't nobody could love me like he would, but he don't love me like that. You see, he's the one I can't get out my head. Back again, that boy makes me spin.
Okay, so I was quickly going to show you right there, but it's very, very simple. Forward, right in a circle. Small piece of float. Don't spill it ring. That's it. You just wind the chocker around it. Main thing, just mush it like it. There's a lot of small cob in the water, a lot. I think we had 5 cars and 3 fish so far, and the other 2 we missed. But it's a small fish. So for now, we're gonna try slightly smaller baits. Yeah. Okay, so just tough part there and just wind it. That's all. Mark a clean bully key. Simple, straightforward, but that's a bait. Then you just tie it on. Again, important to tie them properly in the top and the bottom end, because you don't want it to come flying off while casting. Fung them in the middle, should be key. It's like a quick bait as well, cast well, especially in the wind. We got like a big southeast here today, so casting into the wind. Not sure if it'll give me a fish. Come on. That's as my first course, I'll fight him in his hand in the reggae. Fang a boy lekker. Look, he's like a proud. Skype met je een keer recht, is chokka, zo je kan hem rijden. Ik zei, dat is je splittering waar je gauw je sinker gaan vastzak. Catch it on there. Ah, come on. Ah. Okay. Okay, really not the nicest bait, but yeah, it's gonna work. Als je vis betreft, birthday kabajoki! High five!
Is dit mijn nieuwe record?
Yes! Nice one!
Jan! Jan! Dit is vreselijk!
Dat is een mooie oma die in leven, haal van af! Mooi vis betreft! Happy birthday! Hè? Ja! Dat is een natje! Nice one! Deel voor, hij is, als hij zo, hij gelijk trekken staat. Ja, 61, mooi. Dit is nou kabeljauw craziness op mijn kast. Niet goed uit vissen nie. Moet dat hier mooier gekregen, zeker zo 2,5, 3 kilo's. Maar ja, dat is vol vandaag hoor. Elke gooi is een vis. Lekker moet dat, hè?
Ja.
Ja, man. Oké. Hey. Nog een chokka aasie. Oh, je bent stoort vandaag. Okay, so just quickly again, yeah, basically it's ugly but it works. Forward running in a circle, there's a big ass up here dingle, softer dingle. All you do, you just tie it on again and just some new fresh chocker around it. No need to take everything off, it's already like a base.
Good.
Everyone knows how to like a snotterig. That's it. You just want the water we're fishing in is dirty, so it's literally just something soft and fluffy and just yeah. Just something to pull them in onto the bait. Catch it there in the bottom. Okay, what do you think of that? That's what you want, like a soft, fluffy. Okay, so while I've got a second, I'm going to show you why I stopped at this hole. As you can see, that's very shallow water, okay? If you move to the right, just behind that white water here, there's a big, big hole in the back there. It's basically open ocean. Inside that hole, there's two little, small isolated sandbanks. That's one shallow and one slightly bit further away. So if, whenever you have like a lake of the east, a good color, a big hole like this with one or two small sandbanks in the middle of the bay, in the middle of that that hole, there's got to be fish sitting on that banks. So and so far it's been busy, it's been really, really good. So yeah, and it's pushing, it's a big spring tide. So yeah, I think with they're probably barbel. But yeah, it's a beautiful day, because this is the wind you want, the lekker southeaster, flat water, and a good southeaster. So you don't have ground swell, you have it, this wind chop, but you've got to like a levendig mark, and that's exactly what you want. So yeah, pushes the fish really into the shallows there. Oh, I love this place. Yes, look at this. Alright, let's see what happens. As you can see now, there's a big hole here. Just past this white water, it's open ocean with a couple of banks in the back, like small isolated sandbanks. Alright, lekker. I got me about 54 centimeters, so yeah, lucky eating size as well. They are stunning fish, eh? Yeah, we have a lot of grass in the water. Luckily, this one stays connected now. So we put some bigger baits out now for the push and see what happens, eh? Like a butter. Yeah. Yeah, a little stick. Oh, we're on the side, Scobie.